Cubs are kind of the Philadelphia era throwback jerseys, honoring the 75th year of the Warriors. And Jalen Green,
good bounce, scores in transition. Great handle. He's really confident there as well.
Green, sort of a Bay Area product when you think of Napa, and then playing for the junior. It's a rebound.
Wiggins attacked it. That's what we're doing this game. We're working that hard. Okay, I'm with it.
Raymond kind of directing traffic. Wood doesn't want to come out on Wiggins, so Wiggins drove for
Ian Porter. There's a lot of firepower, but it's a lot of ball stopping.
I have it. It's not moving the way the Warriors are, although they back it out on Steph with the shot clock at three. And launch the three. This kid can score. There's no question about that.
Off the dribble like that is tough.
And Steph in reverse. Because corner threes become layups or fouls a lot. And I just like the way Jason Tice has Steph on a switch. Oh, he just sets up Looney, little pump fake. Tice came back to block it. He leads it, speaking of show and go. And Payton missing, and there is Wiggins on the glass.
You're putting too much pressure on the defense. They can't handle that. First the drive from Bielitsa, like I just talked about, to move without the ball for Gary Payton II.
Jason Tatum's got 10, Wiggins has 8. And Bielitsa kind of an excuse me foul there.
Club.
He never turns it over. He's a very good three-point shooter, and he's a total pro. Speaking of total pro,
to the drive, he's not really looking to shoot the three ball. He's really good at slashing. He's got some quickness and a good first step.
Jordan Poole catching 2-3.
This is again.
Steph normally would play the entire first quarters, but finding out the ways to be efficient. Yeah, that's where Steph is second to nobody. Curry foul line jumper, rimming that in. They're going to three. And the rebound tipped away. Look out, changing ball.
It won!
I thought he was going to turn the ball over as a team. It just rubs off on everybody.
All the attention on Steph right through the defense. The layup is Şengün. They won't run things through him because he can score himself because he's only not there. And he also being a quote assistant coach, but they're trying to trade him. Otto Porter from Grant.
Just a weird, they're paying him a lot of money. Well, Draymond talked about how he hates that when they did that with Andre Drummond. They've done it with others around the league.
So Kevin Pond's got 2, Jordan Poole's got 2, Steph and Draymond, that was his 3rd. Steph and Jordan both have 2 each. Hey! He leads from the baseline. And
look at Şengün in the middle trying to set screens.
Şengün's a 36% three-point shooter. Step, Jason Tate, body to nothing.
Oh,
and that's a turnover you can't live with.
Draymond wanted a foul.
Now there's the glove. Young glove with the steal. Gary Payton running with Wiggins, lays it up. The shot clock at 8. Can he get by Tice? And he finds Payton inside. A little flip shot. Jalen Green. I mean, this is a young guy who's a good scorer. He's thinking, I got to do something. And he is able to get to the iron that time.
They didn't get a little stagnant on offense. No one else is moving either. So he's just thinking, I got to make something happen here.
Steph, a good look at a 3. Are playing well. Tice will tee up a 3 and hit his 2nd one of the night. You've got the Rockets A game right now. Jordan Poole on a very good defender. And then Tice for 7
gives Coach Silas time because it's going to take time to implement his philosophy and get some continuity.
You see growth in this Rocket team. Nice pump fake.
This time Payton ran him off the line. Smith again having another huge impact on this game. Four to shoot here. Watch the duck ins. See, this is just draw that next health defender. Four and knocked away. Jalen Green, 100 miles an hour. He's got breakers on this road trip. They continue to play hard. Draymond with a floater. Well, if the G League becomes like a legitimate, you know, baseball-style minor league, there's guys that pick college baseball and guys that pick in games. Teams don't practice as much as they used to. Steph Wood has Steph on a switch. Oh, that's a beautiful pass. That's good to finish. So he'll get a rebound on what those older players in the past did. So respect all the way around. But there's still some people that should be shooting underhand.
Yeah.
Rick Barry. Porter, beautiful drive and finish, but he missed some threes. He finally got inside, so he's looking to be aggressive now. There you go. And we said, he's not. And then you'll be Bielitsa to the cutting pages. That's so good. And then sets up Bielitsa, but you see Steph, though? Screened off two guys. They ran this exact same play last game, and it was Andre Iguodala who threw the lob. This time it was Draymond. You pass it to Draymond because he got to go. Start turning the ball over. DJ Augustine hitting that three. See the problem? They're just trying to show out. Can they play with this advantage? You just got to hold them off for like the next 4 minutes. Pocket five. Martin can move his feet. Good for the Thunder. And you need those games every now and then just to get a win. Keeps everybody feeling good. Blow it up to give him that opening. I know he got back out there, but see, that's pretty good defense. Juan missing out. The other thing that happened in the second half is after a game's worth of fouls, 17 in the first shot clock, and they're moving the ball, but man, they got to make a shot. Checks in and hits the brick. And Chioza throws it away. Uh-oh. And Brooks, the fastest man of the ball, to lay it up and in.
Okay.
Come on now. Steph's even watching. And he believes in you. And he likes your game. And gives you all the confidence in the world. That's a nice finish there. Now, we noticed in the training camp that the chemistry on this team is palpable. Moses Moody thrown in the floater. There's no bad apples. Everybody likes each other. Everybody talks to each other. They go to dinner together. They're not worried about. He's proof that you can still get rewarded financially if you think that way. Shot clock off. Warriors are going to be the only team in the NBA that moves to 8-1. Get ready for Atlanta tomorrow as the homestand continues. Said Steph Curry with a nice bounce back. He did, shot it well there.